Young feeds Capela. Oh, Embiid goes down hard. Capela will go to the line. Embiid still down for Philly. We saw him land awkwardly on two occasions earlier in the game. He's helped up and will stay on the floor.
Well, I'm glad to see that he's moving, right? And the big thing, he gets caught up in the air. And that's dangerous when you're a 7-footer, 270, 280, and then you're landing on a hip area. Oh, right there in the back.
Capela, only a 57%.